students in Freeland, the last day of school meant putting away the books and getting down to some serious fun. And no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't convince the kids that they'd have homework tonight.
What's your name? Are you marrying me?
No.
Lots of fun.
From clowns to cotton candy to even a puppet and magician, one thing was for sure, schoolwork was the furthest thing from these kids' minds today.
And for 30 Size News,
I'm Kim Zabore.